I hope that you're having a very blessed pre-Thanksgiving weekend. And we're here in the social hall where people are preparing peanut butter and jelly sandwiches for the homeless. I don't know if you realize or not, but they prepare about 1,500 sandwiches every week to give to the homeless on the streets of Tampa. It's a great ministry, and they've been doing that here at Nativity for 8 years. I'm here with Tessie Falkenbach, and Tessie and her husband Carl are in charge of our food warehouse, and they were one of the leaders in this last week providing Thanksgiving meals through groceries, through gift certificates for turkeys for over 130 families. And we've been doing this for many years through your generosity. So I hope that we give thanks to God for all the good things that He has given us. Please consider coming to Holy Mass on Thursday, that is Thanksgiving morning at 9 o'clock. It's going to be a very beautiful and meaningful liturgy. Thank you also for your generosity to the Forward in Faith campaign. If you have not yet contributed to this campaign, which is meant especially to give a step up to people who need it, please considering do so. We've already reached the one half mark in our goal. Thank you, Tessie.
Queremos dar gracias a toda la gente para su generosidad y su apoyo para la gente pobre. Gracias.
Bendiciones.